Hello, this is Kaylee Fink from Tierney, and today I'm going to show you how to get started with Link's Whiteboard. Navigating in your Chrome browser to clevertouch.com, you'll see up here at the top that we have a software drop-down menu that has Link's Whiteboard on there. Once I click on here, you'll see a couple different resources to getting you started, but we're going to start with getting a Link's Whiteboard account. This will bring you over to our linkscloud.app website where you can directly download the Link's Whiteboard application for any specific type of device. So whether that is a Mac or Windows, or you need to download the application to push to your Chromebooks or individual tablets, you can get that from here. To get started, you are going to click on the login button. And from here, you can either register through one of our partner logins, or you can click the register account button on the bottom there and then fill in your email address and password. Don't forget to accept the terms and conditions and click on sign up now. Once you check your email address and verify your email, do make sure you check your promotions or spam folder because it might be hiding in there. And once you verify your account, you can come back to our website here and sign in to your Link's Cloud application. So once I sign in here, again, I can download either the Link's Whiteboard application here, or if I'm an IT or admin, the Link's Launcher is really helpful to letting me know when there are specific updates to the Link's Whiteboard software. Once I have it downloaded, then I can open up Link's directly on my computer. And once I have that open, I can then go to the sign in button right here on the right and sign in to my Link's Cloud account. Now, what it will do is prompt me in that same web browser that I was already logged into, and it will just ask me if I want to continue or what account I want to use to log in. If you're doing this on your CleverTouch panel, it will work the same. So if you click on that sign in, it will prompt you in the browser to log in with your account, whether that is the email address and password. And then you can use that to continue on. Once it says you have successfully logged in, you can close out that browser tab and you are signed in into your Link's Cloud account on your Link's Whiteboard application. Then from here, you can either open any local documents that you have on your computer, even documents from your Google Drive, including Google Docs, Google Slides, and other types of Google application files, or directly open and share from your Link's Cloud account very easily. Once you create a new document or lesson in Link's, you have several resources, including preloaded content that can be interactive for your students that you can click and drag over into your workspace. You also have pages that you can add multiple pages at one time. You have images or a media search where you can add in images, videos, GIFs, clip art, and other things. And you have a full live web browser that you can use to navigate to different websites and things like that to pull in content directly into your workspace or lesson, or use our interactive activities that you can use live with your students while you are working with them inside the CleverTouch Link's Whiteboard application. And this is really nice and easy because everything is built in. I hope that helps get you started with Link's Whiteboard. And always, please let us know if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.